Yeah, I'm right out front of it. Just give a head. Need a lot of XP for him. There's 30 round 8 hour on this guy. This guy's got a flash drive on him in his backpack. The second guy. Pretty loud. Is there two of them? Oh. Oh, there's one at that door. I see. And scavenge or something, maybe. Yeah, either way. He's still gonna need it, cause yeah, I don't think he's probably done that yet. One. Huh. I don't think so, no.
Thank you.
time here.
You might not have these flowing.
What?
You wanna go to the woods
and get
some fucking camping shirt?
Yeah, okay.
I should jump off here for a little bit. I'm like skitter. I'll probably be back by
some. Hell yeah. Oh man. Take it easy. Oh yeah. Yeah.
Hmm. Could go sniping too. This is pretty much a free DVO. I don't have enough money. Why is Schmidt and Bender that much? Whenever I die. Okay. Wanna go nighttime?
Yeah, I don't care.
Put a flare on, dude. Or put it one of those reaps. Reaps actually good on this map. That's the only map I'd tell you to put it on. Go bunker with that thing, shoot every light out. It's sad you can't put fucking thermals in your ass, though. It's just dumb. Night vision. Be right back.
Alright, I got your stream up.
You know what? I need to hit this crazy for the helipad. I forgot heals. Alright, you know what? I'll go next door and look for Ledex.
Do you know what?
Fucking shit. But I got heals. Hey, we should go back next door and try and get some kills over there. And wait around on the roof or something.
Yeah.
Does that count?
I don't know, did it?
I hate how this works. Like, he's right out front, he's right outside of it, you know?
Yeah.
Not even on the helipad.
What was that? Did you kick a door open?
Nope. Someone in there?
Yeah, someone kicked the door open.
Are you first floor?
Yeah.
You're right here, right now. Oh, yeah. Is it sound above or below?
I don't know. Above, maybe?
Did you close that door?
No, I didn't go up yet.
I know, but I'm just saying, before when Maria walked in, did you close the door?
No. I came in the hole in the wall. And then stopped in the stairway.
Come back, I want to kill you. I counted. Walked over there and shot me. Then I ran it off.
Yeah.
And then, like, Jamie, go outside.
Or you, like, run downstairs and then come back upstairs?
Yeah. He went to the basement. And then came back up. I ran in and he was going out. Oh yeah, the prey we have.
What?
Have the OB key. ORB. It's really not a special. It's a filing cabinet, so. Maybe. Maybe get a key in here. Do you have any ORB keys?
I think so.
Do you have one?
No.
I just got one.
Nice.
You want?
Yeah, I don't care.
Here. I brought the door.
Yeah.
Here's someone else on the helipad or something. That was weird. One of us should just come in tagged and cursed.
Yeah.
There's a guy with the flashlight on the other side of the helicopter.
Oh, he's probably underneath, actually. Look at that.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna go over to wipe on, maybe.
Go open a mark.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Wait, which one's Mark Term? Is that in the other one? Is that Black Pond?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's in Black Pond, the one we were in. On top of.
Oh, I have PKM and I have VO.
It's PK.
Which one's PKM?
It's in the bunker.
I've got two of those keys.
You open that bitch up?
No, I don't have that one.
Oh yeah, it's right above. Can we go to the bunker?
Yeah.
Where are you at? What building?
I'm going to the white one.
Yeah, there's still that scab with the flashlight down there. Oh, you're on that end, okay. I'm on this end.
Yeah.
Go unlock that room. I feel like where the main desk is.
You're gonna get all those information packets too.
Mm. Yeah, one's out here. You know where they're at?
No.
One's right here in this shelf. That shelf right there where my laser is.
Power's not on either, I don't think.
Nope. Uh-uh. Don't turn it on yet. I'm out here. I don't want him to spawn on top of me. Right, right here? This one's a cool one.
I got two of these ones.
Stuff can spawn on top of those, though.
Needs a gold chain.
We should probably search these filing cabinets. Markers are super hit or miss nowadays, though. Kill scavs underneath the in the bunker.
Yeah, it's gone.
Let's go this way.
You see this writing on the wall here?
Yeah,
the princess is in another castle. How do I not have that key?
Do I have it? Nope.
Oh yeah, that game Scum that I play had a huge update. Looking pretty cool now. Wanna check that out sometime soon.
Эй, земляк, мы стрелять не хотим, мы так наблюдаем. Вон оно пыль.
One second, Scab, 1 second. Wait, where?
One's coming in where we came in, I think.
He left, huh?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna use this, certificate. Dude, really? You're gonna do that shit again? He went. This is a different one. Oh god, there's another one. This is my last one.
Right at the truck.
Oh, he went back up. Damn, it's leaving already? Is that getting here?
Maybe getting here. Yeah, it's getting here. Pretty late to be getting here. Mm-hmm. Oh, you got your hole.
Why is it all so close?
Right.
$4 a bullet.
Damn.
That's more like it.
Can't get this one. I think. Oh, he's here. Did you really go back? Thank you. Now what?
Well, there's a train above us.
I'm gonna go hit that other marked room.
Yeah.
Go to the other one. On the side.
See something going towards grenade launcher. Yeah, it's definitely a player.
Over.
By the bunkers at grenade launcher.
Was he like all the way in the back or something?
Yeah, kind of more closer to RBST. And the bunker on top of it. But he was going towards the launcher. There's two scavs out right now. One ran towards them. That's where I spotted him.
There's a scav. Do you have a light on my screen?
Maybe they killed him.
Oh, we gotta go. There's people here. Oh shit, they're raiders.
Oh, let's stay.
We got 7 minutes.
Yeah, we wanna kill the raiders though? No?
No, we're all PMCs. We could just do this on a scav.
Cheers. No, don't do that one.
We all need church.
Beg me, Ewell.
Why won't you adopt me?
Because you're black.
Oh, man. Friggin' cold. It's cold. I'm chilly. Mm. I need to find a jacket. Hell yeah, what?
Or you just want to go after raiders on our PMC?
Either way, I don't care.
You guys run reserve.
We do a scav karma run.
I mean, if you want to bite me.
Nah, dude, get out of here.
Yeah, fuck you.
You know drumsticks are the bomb?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Are you playing Tarkov, Sink?
Mm-hmm. Oh, my room's fucking freezing. Oh my, give me Eva.
What?
Somebody
give me an Eva.
Well, you don't have one?
No.
Well, I wonder whose fault that is. What is your name?
It's Milfmaster. Oh, let me accept my dailies.
Sanka Shiva.
But what?
Good.
Yo.
Hell yeah, brother.
Hell yeah.
Sure that you do not appear here again. Bailiff, wacky tiki.
Amen. You guys in?
Yeah, boy! Just dropped.
Yeah, man. Gotta go see if there are some raiders. What is that guy doing?
Oh yeah, those are the raiders right there.
Where at?
Right here in the...
Maybe Glueheart's guards. You'll lose a lot of rep.
What?
Dead.
So fucking stupid.
I'm gonna avenge you. Oh my god, Chillen, someone's shooting a grenade launcher over here.
Yeah, I know.
I wonder if I killed one or if he killed one. Guy in that grenade launcher.
That would be me.
Yeah, I think. I think those are guards, dude. I don't know. There's only a couple of them. To your right.
Well, I got a heavy bleed. Well, now I ain't got nothing. Oh, no way. I totally did headshot a fucking raider with an grenade launcher.
Oh, so you're the asshole that was shooting me with a grenade launcher.
You were over there? My bad.
Yeah, I somehow tanked a shot.
Oh, I'm sorry. My bad, fuck.
That one you killed, I did shoot like one or two times. Mm-hmm. All right. Are we doing reserve again?
Well, I don't know what other maps there are available to us to play.
Maybe streets.
Wow, yeah, let's do it.
I need to change my gear though.
Oh, I only got two of those folders, damn.
What do you mean, two what?
In the reserve bunker.
Oh shit.
Are you gonna do daytime?
Yeah, they're both daytime right now. This will probably be my last one though. I'm gonna chill after these.
Oh, yeah.
What? Oh, we're on reserve. Nice. I didn't realize. Well, let's go to the bunker then. Don't open a mark again. I'll wait for you. Who's running?
Me.
Somebody else.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
Lame.
You guys dead too?
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah, I hit this motherfucker like 10 times.
I didn't hear him until I like pulled up.
And there's two of them though, I don't know.
I killed one and there's two more. There's one that you shot in and then another one, yeah.
Yeah, the one I had, he was literally coughing up alone.
Yeah, I came over to kill him and then his buddy came around the corner from like the bathrooms. And I shot the shit out of him, but then the guy that was coughing along killed me. Seems to like ran out. Fucking bitch.
Okay, this is bugged.
But
y'all are gonna have to leave the group because my shit's bugged.
Oh no.
Well, it was an okay day.
Hell yeah.
I only died a couple times. Clap, kids.
Tasks. There we go. Thank you. Turn back the office key. Do you have Tarkov director's key, Enter key?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want to do a quick costume so I can do Farm Number 3?
Hell yeah, abadabadoo.
Damn, I have a lot of BP saved up.
Oh, wow, look at that.
There we go.
Deployment timer? Say what?
A dub.
Wiggity-diggy-do. Got it.
Bad.
Oh, not good.
Yeah, what's up?
I didn't bring any ammo.
Nice. Warehouse just across the river.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go get this shit.
Is it the back right one?
Yeah, this one.
Oh, there it is. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. More extracts. ZB11, ZB13, old gas, and ZB12.
PMC's already run through here. Are we crossing?
No, not yet.
Alright.
Somebody running up.
Oh?
On the land bridge. They just went, like, right by me. To your left.
Ah, shit, okay.
Alright, go back and go across. Where?
Wait, what? Are you not across? Did someone run past you, Anarchy?
Yeah.
There's a scav right to your left.
There's a ton of gunfire over this way, too. Oh. I'm gonna axe him. Oh, nice.
To axe him.
I'm gonna axe him politely.
I see one on the street.
I'm here to pick his eyes out.
Wait, on our right, too?
Bro, what?
Did you not see him?
Did you die from him? Wait, what just happened?
Yeah.
Huh?
A fucking guy just killed me and then somehow killed Stanky because he wasn't paying attention or something.
I was
with a fucking TT pistol.
Bruh, I didn't realize he was in a bush. You gotta give me some kind of call out. I didn't see anything in a bush.
Yep.
Isn't that fun?
Can't fucking retarded. I didn't have a weapon either, so I was like, cool.
Honestly, I looked over and I saw both of y'all die. I didn't see anything happen. I thought someone hacked on y'all.
No, he killed me with a fucking TT pistol and then...
I thought I was getting shot from way farther away. I didn't realize you died. You didn't say anything.
What bush was he in? Like, where were you all?
He wasn't even in the bush. He was just walking in the ditch. Right by the ice cream shack on the bridge. See this right here.
Are you a PMC or a scav? Yeah, I think there's a PMC up here.
Distract with them.
Be ye PMC ye scav. Okay. Scared me. I mean, shit. Where he at?
Wait, who'd you die to, Anarchy?
A player scav. Nope. Shot me from inside the building.
That's ass.
Yeah, no train? Shit. No, out at Queen.
Where's that look? Honestly, I just want to see the fucking big pipe grenade launcher.
Do you have a blue Yuntura armor?
He's inside a building, I have no idea.
Okay. I don't know if you saw him or not.
To do a thermal run tomorrow.
Yeah, definitely. Oh.
All right, it's bedtime. Good night.
Take it easy.
Huh? I said you would.
What?
You would.
What?
You're very good.
What did you say to me?
And you should take all this money, and it's getting late, and I should be going home.
How about a free ride?
Oh, don't do that.
What are you looking at? You see something you like? What are you looking at?
Jake, wake up, man.
Oh, I slept so hard.
Did you, go out last night?
No, I didn't. Question me again, and the sting will come fast.
I'm just saying, there's a story all over the news this morning about a white milkshake with a pink straw beating the crap out of about 15 guys downtown.
Well, that wasn't me.
So, these 15 wallets down here aren't yours either?
No, of course not.
This one's attached to some jeans.
I wouldn't be caught dead in those jeans.
And those jeans are attached to a human pelvis.
Look, Shay, you know I trust you, man. And this doesn't sound like you.
Stop asking, or I'll ask you to leave the room, and it'll be rhetorical, friend, because you'll already be 3 blocks away with a caved-in head. Wearing your ass like a dog collar.
Yeah, how about you open your ears, brother? And listen to my chest.
All right, where you wanna go?
That's just what he's gonna be working on for the next 6 months.